First one's tacked. We'll go ahead and put some flux. Fairly liberal amounts. Is that steel wire? It's a bit of coercion to get the... Yeah. So the technique I'm using here is with one finger I'm pushing the wire up against the body of the LED with the soldering iron, applying the heat, and sometimes I gotta do a little scrubbing to get the solder to flow good. And then I'm drawing the solder out the end of the lead. It will leave a little bit of a blob, but really I'm trying to remove... I'm applying a whole lot of solder and then drawing it off of the lead. Using a lot of solder helps get good flow on that steel part. But I don't want to keep that huge glob of solder on there, so I'm drawing it off. It means wasting a bit of solder, but it means getting a good solid connection. Those are actually pretty well soldered. I will reflow those a couple of times probably, but it needs to be very sturdy and structurally stable so that I can take it out of here. Turn it 90 degrees. Put it back in my jig. This time taping it isn't too critical. Just gotta hold it in place temporarily. That's pretty much good enough. Now we can get another rod ready. Wipe the dust off, tin it up, so this one goes on top of, and then under, then on top, and then under, so. We'll put it mostly in place. Line it up. Make sure the LED looks like it's pointed about right.